Trontotarga has been in touch to ask us how to paint the flesh of a Transcendent C'tan, so today we're going to show you a great method of doing that. Now to do it you need to start out from an undercoat of Corax White, which you can see I've got my miniature sprayed with just here, and then what you're going to need first of all is a glaze of Lamenta's Yellow. After that we're going to do a more controlled glaze using Waywatcher Green, and then we're going to add some small amounts of Beltan Green for a bit of definition in certain areas. With that done we'll then highlight the miniature with Screaming Skull. But first of all, we're going to need Lamenta's Yellow, and I'm going to be applying this using a medium shade brush because it's a good size for the kind of area we need to cover here. What you want to do for this first step is to apply this all over it, and I recommend you use the palette just to help gauge how much paint you've got on your brush before you start to paint it on. Around that, just not to overdo it. And you just need to paint it all over the flesh, like I say. But for our example, what I'm going to do is concentrate on just the torso and the head to show you what we need to do here. Once the Lamenta's Yellow is completely dry, we're going to move on to Waywatcher Green, which I've thinned down with a little bit of water, and I'll be a bit more precise about where I apply this. What I'm looking to do is to paint over most of the flesh, but larger, flatter areas, such as the chest we've got down here, I want to avoid those raised parts and paint the green more into the recesses to keep the yellow showing in certain areas. And now that we've finished with Waywatcher Green, we're ready to move on to adding a small amount of Beltan Green. Now this time we need to use a smaller brush, so I'm actually using an extra small artificer layer brush here. And what we're going to do is paint it into the strongest areas of green to give them a bit more definition. So for example, just down the centre of the chest just there, and around the little ankh that we've got on here like that. So you can see all these little areas here like this, just to give those parts a bit more definition. And with that done, all we need to do is add a highlight of Screaming Skull to pick out the most raised areas. So what we're looking for here are things such as the brows, the cheekbones, and the curvature of the muscles, all areas like this, just to give these parts a little bit more definition and to finish the skin off. And there we are, a really great way of painting the Transcendent C'tan's flesh. It's really simple to do and actually really satisfying as well. So Trond, I really hope that helps you out when you're painting your Transcendent C'tan, and we'll see you all again soon.